think the pagri is the most majestic looking headgear for men, and it has always appealed to me. And since it was a dying art, I wanted to learn it and to keep the tradition going. Now this is the mole, this is the main thing that is used to start the pagri. You normally take the head size of a person from around here, like this, and that size measures up to the mold out here, and then you make whatever adjustments you want to make on the mold. The pagri is started by lining the mold with satin, and then we use the cardboard to stiffen it and also the gauze to give it padding and shape. The result of the first stage is this. We've done the satin pad lining, and then we've stiffened it with the cardboard, and we've used the gauze to shape the front. After this stage, we let it dry completely before we start the second stage. There are two types of materials that we use. One is cotton silk and the other is just cotton, plain cotton. We continue by making a design with the strips of cloth in the front of the pagri. Then this shape is given to the rear. We use cardboard to shape the front portion of the pagri. Cloth is pasted at the back, and then this layer comes here, and this is how the front portion of the pagri sits. After that, there is another layer when the cloth covers this cardboard. The end result is this is a finished pagri. This is an unpolished pagri. Then when you polish it, this is the result, and the silk pagri looks like this. These are not polished, only the cotton cloth is polished. And if somebody wants a matte finish, then they choose the cotton silk or cotton without polish. You need to put 5 to 6 coats of polish, and in between each coat there has to be a drying period of at least 7-8 hours, and it has to be dried naturally. You cannot hurry up the drying process. There's this portion of the pagri which is left open. It facilitates holding the pagri, and also this portion is not polished and left soft so that it doesn't feel very stiff on the head when worn. It is important to wrap the pagri in a malmal cloth or sadra and place it inverted in the box.